So anyway, let's talk about King David. When he would write songs, and one of the things he would talk about, he'd talk about his failures. He'd sing about his own failures. He says, "Oh man," he says, "I screwed up. Now I feel like crud because I screwed up. Sing about when he screwed up. He said, "Oh man," he said, "I feel like crap. Said my bones feel out of place, my loins feel out of tilter, out of jilt, and all that stuff." He says, "I'm undone. I'm undone. I feel undone, man." Because of what I did something foolish. Felt like it was someone else's fault, you know. But his songs, he never wrote anything about. Songs, he never wrote about blaming stuff on other people. Thank you. let's see here, feelings, you know, like broken hearts and stuff like that. Yeah, those are feelings, man. Broken heart feelings. It's like, oh man, broken hearts. I feel broken because I was connected to this person. I was connected to someone, and all of a sudden it's been severed. So I feel the pain. Right? It could be the pain. Severedness can be caused by deaths, you know, or severedness can be caused just by, you know, people don't want to hang around each other no more, so they just sever it, and it causes pain. And the pain is there. It's like there's no getting around it because the pain is just there. Song would be like, oh man, why is this pain there? Oh, I sure would like to have an answer. Why this pain is there? Why is this pain there? Because I want to prepare for next time so I can prevent it from being there. Could be a song like this. It'd be like, oh, this pain, man. Oh, man. I feel betrayed. Oh, man. I don't know why I feel this way. I think I feel betrayed. Oh, man. I think I was betrayed. Oh man, where does this pain arise? originate from? Why is this pain there? Where's it coming from? Because I suppose if we knew why it was there and where it was coming from, then that would alleviate, you know, some of the pain. Then we would be like on a scientific experimental journeying into our mind, learning about the, you know, what makes our emotions do this, our emotions do that, and stuff like that. We'd be studied up and skilled on it and learn that. This, he says, because of something that I've done. So he knows that it's caused. So David was able to figure out that it's there because of something that he did. Wow. Now that might be a little different from somebody just coming up out of nowhere, just punch you in the stomach. You're like, whoa, what did I do to deserve that? And this night, so now you have to start thinking about life. Came from him, I don't even know him, but I got nailed and now I'm in pain. Where did that come from? Satan? The Most High? Satan went to the Most High and asked him if he could punch me in the stomach and cause me pain, and the Most High said, yeah, I'll allow you to do it. Most High, why did you allow him to do that to me? Wow, a song about a question to the Most High. Why did you allow this pain to happen to me? Why, oh Most High, my Creator, why did you allow this pain to come in my life? Oh, why? Please answer me why. Wow, makes me wonder if he'll answer. Knowing from what I know about the Most High, he usually does answer. He answers me every time. One of his answers might be like this. Well, my son, my piece of clay, whom I created to do with whom or whatever I want with, including throw you in hell if I feel like it. He says, well, my son, I allowed that there pain to come to you so that you would come to the grips and have a thought come to your mind, and you would come to me and ask me so that I could answer you, and you'd go, whoa, you answered me. Wow, what else is there that I need to know about you? And he'd be like, you need to know about the sin, so you need to know more about the sin, so you can grow therein and become more strong and established, so that when pain does come your way, it's not so